tag team match at WrestleMania.
Yeah, and we understand that the general manager will be able to choose who they want on their respective teams, and then the general manager of the winning team will be awarded sole control of both Raw and SmackDown.
So in need of Johnny C pulls out the win. He's going to run both shows.
But what about Teddy Long? I'd love it if Teddy was in charge. You know what? We're going to hear from both GMs next.